It's because I'm playing a bit of the Ghost Recon Wildlands closed beta, and this is one of the story missions. Now, the ones we need to take down.
Tangos are marked. One. What's the word?
This one.
Roger that.
Well, I will take out these two once they are close enough.
Ready to fire.
Looks like Kulta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
Probably gonna notice. Yeah, shit.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
He's down.
Jeez, I missed my shots there. I don't know if you're here, that's not good.
Firing!
I'm just sticking to the sides, we can still survive, of course.
Tango down!
Quickly eliminate the jet. Okay, let's mark the supplies. That was close. Those wondering, of course, that you all can always take so much hit. This is the recruit difficulty, which is the most easy mode. In the most difficult mode, it takes one bullet to kill you. And there's like five difficulties, I think. Where are some? Oh no. Holy shit, there's a load of them.
I've got the
target.
Ready to engage.
Oh, we're seeing them through the window, jeez.
History.
Oh, shut up.
They're coming right at us.
I missed my melee. Okay, after. Almost clear. So we look to the window. The reinforcements are incoming, nice.
They got backup rolling in.
Good. Means more kills for me.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Target acquired a constant. What's the play, boss? That's one less bad guy.
Guys up there. Let me eliminate some of these.
Okay.
you can see, even though I'm using AI teammates, they're not entirely stupid. They still walk around to try not to get spotted and stuff like that. Shit. It's still a pretty good shot.
For me.
Yuri and Polito, fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Thank you, sir. Let's eliminate a lot
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Ooh.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
The last one up there, Captain. Come on, Captain. Yeah, that's one.
Well, that was messy as shit.
I'm going to leave things here. The next mission I will be playing is the one where I go after Yuri and Polito. After that, I'm going to start my playthrough on the Ghost difficulty, which is the hardest difficulty, so stay tuned for that.